The herpes zoster virus, also known as shingles, is caused by the reactivation of the varicella-zoster virus in individuals who have previously had chickenpox. The virus remains dormant in the dorsal nerve root ganglia of the sensory cranial and spinal nerves. Shingles commonly occurs when a person's immune system is weakened, and the risk of developing this condition increases with age.